This is bear pose. So for bear pose, I'm gonna put your hands under your shoulders, your knees are directly under your hips, and I'm gonna curl your toes under. We wanna lift your knees up about an inch off the ground, keeping that core tight, back stays totally flat, and you focus on your breathing for the desired amount of time. The key here is to make sure that your knees are close to the ground, not up high, keep them low. This is bear pose.